Manchester United have scouted the Eredivisie club VSV Eindhoven forward Cody Gakpo multiple times this campaign, according to the Mirror. Red Devils and Sherries have analyzed the 22-year-old star, who has been a standout performer in the Dutch top flight on a host of occasions this term. The Netherlands international has scored 13 goals and picked up 13 assists from 33 matches in all competition this season. Domestically, he was 7 goals and 12 assists from 18 division games. United interim manager Ralf Rangnick instructed his side's scouting department to have a closer look at Cody, and the player was watched most recently in a rude Witten 1-0 Europa League win over Maccabi Tel Aviv, in which he scored the decisive goal. With the club's forward options likely to reduce this summer, the team may target replacement recruits in the upcoming transfer market. Edinson Cavani to depart Old Trafford on a free transfer alongside Jesse Lingard, Paul Pogba, and Juan Mata. Cristiano Ronaldo may seek a fresh challenge only a year after returning to the Theater of Dreams if we fail to secure UEFA Champions League football. Anthony Martial will return to United after his loan stint with the La Liga outfit Sevilla, and Mason Greenwood wants to be considered for selection for the foreseeable future.